we're Meg and Dia. You're watching us on Power Play. The difference between just writing regular prose and poetry and lyrics would be in when you're writing lyrics, it has to be made more powerful and get to the point with the melody underneath it. We had a mechanic guy do the heart. It's actually fixed inside a white Hanes t-shirt. So he just put the t-shirts on us. We had to cut the t-shirts up a little bit on the neckline and the sleeves and stuff because of the dresses we had on. But it was just a little bulb and contraction of red tissue and stuff inside a t-shirt. And it actually burned a hole through my bra, and it burned a little blister onto our drummer's chest.
No, we actually had a really awesome stylist, and she just had this wardrobe available, and you know, Travis, director, went through and okayed everything, and yeah, we just borrowed them from her, and we're like, yeah, I like that one. That one's awesome. This is the first time we've ever released an album on a label. We did one before, so we're just kind of waiting to see how the whole process will work and how it will go. We don't have any idea what to expect, and we're just, you know, waiting.